Hello, are you sure you have to factory reset through menu on Sony Xperia L1? Go to settings. In settings choose backup and reset. Then select factory data reset. Finally click reset phone and erase everything. Your device will now restart successfully. The hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.